Nick Palos, could you raise your hand? Thank you.
Nelson. Steve Nelson. Chrysalis. Chrysalis.
It's being streamed now.
We are looking for Christy with a K in the USBGF. Herb Roman is looking for someone who would like to share a Uber at 6:30 to LaGuardia. Anybody want to share an Uber at 6:30 to LaGuardia?
Thank you. It's okay with me.
Albert Speck.
They'll come back to buy it.
Thank you.
I'm sorry about that.
I don't think I can afford to give them. That's not to give them.
No. Oh.
Yeah, but he has returned there.
That's a
Well, I need a miracle anyway.
Yeah,
well, with 200 bar, it's not.
Well, that's
not,
all
it's
true.
Quite.
Then you get 25% fancies on that.
Yeah.
Did you see the cube 2 right here? When you had 24 points?
I don't know.
Then you had the 24 and you had the 4, 5, and 6, and you had 3 blocks in the outfield and you doubled you. And he was 2 away and you were 3 away.
I don't recall. I remember there are some cubes that I thought normally I would I would not consider that. I would always think that this guy's playing well at the beginning. There's not like open to myself. I pass more than half.
It's a tricky way to play. It's hard to judge that.
475? Is that what I think? I think so. Let's make sure that the title is what I think it is.
Was the cycle winner take all? So we didn't get any piece of that.
Correct. Oh, actually, yeah.
Just the other piece.
Okay. Yeah. 475. The first half, I don't know if you watched it after 7-1 or 8-4.
I didn't. I showed up and I saw 7-1.
Like, the guy was like talking to the legs. I think he's funny.
All right, remember April Cherry Blossom. Place to be.
Yeah.
Cherry Blossom is the place to be.
Place to be.
All right, guys.
Listen, the 400, is in my mind, you know, as a separate phrase. The board is separate. So, and the board, if it's worth $1,000,
we gotta win two more games.
I know, but if it's worth 400, listen, I make it easy.
You get $200 otherwise, right? Because you already made a deal for it.
I know.
So you could go home with 300 or 200.
I tell you what I'll do. I get the second prize, which is 400, and the board is just 300. I said 300. The second prize is entitled, but mine is already paid.
So I know you got to win two games.
Well, not really.
Oh, I guess you could win a double. No,
but what I'm saying is, I'm already.
I know.
That 400 is my money. You're trying to have this at 400.
Oh, no, I'm just because you're down. That's all I'm saying.
No, because I'm down instead of.
So you're sure that you could make. I'm giving you away if you lose to get extra.
You would pay 300 to me, but you have $1,000 worth. So you get 700. I get 300 because of the amount.
Yeah.
The score. So
I
you
make
get,
it one
you
pick.
Get 3 and I get 7. You get 7.
So 650 and 350.
What's 650?
I'll add 50. So make it 650, 350. You get 350, I get 60. I'll make it 150.
350 and 650?
Right, is that what you just said?
No.
You just said right now.
I am already getting 400 if I do, right?
Yeah.
Imagine if I do. But that 400 is mine, right? Now, be playing for a four. I'm letting you to be the winner of the award instead of worth $1,000, I take $300. You'll be ahead 700.
I was really thinking you six before.
I was asking for 750.
Yeah, but I wasn't willing to give
you. Leon Marini.
But now you got, like I said,
Leon Marini.
Seven, it's too low.
Okay. I tried
Robert
to give you 50.
Robert Loveless.
300.
Stay. Albert Stay.
Okay, to be fair, even better,
I'll give you 150.
250. 250, otherwise I will. It's not worth it. 41,000.
I mean, it's really 800.
Well, you pay it's 250 for the board, it's not bad.
No, it's great.
And I'm just because of the allowance you get in there. Otherwise, I would not take less than that. And usually, a stronger
person. DJ McCallie.
I only put 100.
I know, but you're really behind
that. I
Steve Nelson.
All right.
250, and the 400 that I take. You get the 400.
No, 150. Actually, that's 100. I'm here again, right? But then you go home a bigger winner.
Because 150 and already paid two, and it's.
You go home with 350, you got
that.
So now you basically got another 150.
Yeah, I take 450. I take the 400 and 250.
150, come on, I want the board, I really do.
I have experience winning the
Definitely.
I mean, I already came down from. I came down 100.
$150. It's a good deal. You're going to have $350 to win.
Final to make 200. Final.
No, because I feel like I'm in a really good place to win.
Well, you make the call because
150,
250, and I get
150.
No.
I get the four. 150, and you get the four. Okay. Let's go. Sure.
Yeah. I'm sure.
You have the.
Oh.
Okay. Dice again.
You want to hook this up?
Rob, did you take the dice?
Did I take the dice? No.
Where'd the dice go? You took the dice.
George took the dice. You took the dice.
Yeah, I
saw the dice. I want to pay $200 and own $1,000 board. If you don't, then you'll be really.
I know, I might. But then if you go home with 200 in your pocket, you could have had 350 in your pocket.
I
juiced it for you already. 150 is a good deal. Dollar 350 in your pocket. That's a lot of money.
For me, it's like I'm selling this board for 150. I sell it for you 200.
Well, you're assuming that you're gonna win now.
Okay, finals, 200. Yes, sir.
150, finals. That's
okay.
Okay.
Who won this match? Was it Giannis or Niagu?
Okay, Giannis.
Giannis. Okay, this guy won. Okay.
Thank you.
My man. I never even asked you, saw the USDJ people saw it too.
Okay.
I appreciate it. Thank you.
Have you seen Bam?
I haven't looked at them all day.
Hey there, this is Phil. We still have a couple of books left. The Wachtell's books, they're incredible. Grab them one before they go. I don't want to have to carry them back. I might even give a dollar discount.
All the offer changes. You know,
let's make a deal.
What's the name of the game? Deal or no deal? The offer drastically changed. 6-6. Let's bring the count to the offer on the. Let's bring the offer on the table.
I'm not willing to pay. Let's see who wins.
Okay, just so you know, my offer still goes back to 700.
Yeah. Let's see what happens.
Even 700. I take 7.
Let's see what happens.
I like your spirit.
Something. When the roll comes, I'm not supposed to touch it until it's half, or I can move it, or I can take
yeah,
it.
Yeah, don't move. Just don't touch it until
don't
it's half.
Don't touch it until because it's a habit. Or, you know, sometimes we fast play and you don't know what's going on. Okay. Because it's on the camera, I said it doesn't matter. I'm very fast. I'm one of the fastest players. I don't think, I just do. Everybody thinks.
Just for my
my strategy to get This was an icing on the cake. Thank you very much. I really didn't need the board, but thank you. This is the second board. This was, I was down 6-1.
I know,
but you know the last two matches I won.
I want no statistical odds. You say has to be in the thousands.
There is too much gap. He saw the last two matches I had. The guys killed me. I changed it around. I kept it back, both on four, and I gave them both. Two games. Two people. So I wasn't afraid of the score when it was around.
And are you telling me?
No, when it was 6. When you're 6-2, I wasn't afraid of 6-4. 6-4 is only 2 games. I think I told him, no.